What's up YouTube, TechGuy764 here. This is a quick tutorial on Fallout New Vegas, just a little little video. So this is the Lucky 38. As you can see, this is the hotel I am in, the Lucky 38. Alright, I'm gonna just show you where to go in and how not to get lost, cause this is a pretty cool little thing. I don't know if most people know this, and I haven't seen much videos on this before, so I just wanted to make my own one of this. So, you're gonna come into the hotel, right? Alright, now all you wanna do is just turn left, and then go up these stairs, alright? And then once you've done that, go into this bar. You can just, crouch and go under this maybe you can't. Just go around, and you should be able to go through here, or just jump over. And right here is Golden Gloves. Right there are the Golden Gloves of, they're used as a weapon. You can use them as a weapon. They're, golden boxing gloves. And behind it is, boxing magazine. And on these shelves, there's, whiskey, Sunset Sarsaparilla, and Nuka-Cola down there, and there's a lot of bottles, and you can take them. It doesn't have anything red. You're allowed to take them. So, and there's like 5 bottles. I'll try to show you. Yeah, see, these are the Nuka-Colas I got. See, those are my sarsaparilla ones, and those are the ones. Oh, there's 8 on each shelf. There's 8 of those. 8 of those. The whiskey. And there should be 8 Nuka-Cola, which will be up here somewhere. Nuka-Cola, there were 7. So, I don't know why there's 8 of those 2 and then only 7 of the others. So, I just wanted to show you guys that. And, you know, I just thought it was pretty cool. I don't know if any of you guys ever seen that. You probably have before. But I just hope you, I just wanted to show you guys that in case you didn't know. So, that's pretty cool. Yeah, well, you guys, I hope you enjoyed my tutorial. I hope this helped you guys a little bit finding the Golden Gloves if you've ever wondered how to get them. So I hope you guys enjoyed watching. TechGuy764 out. Though I may have done some fooling, this is why I